Ganja.
Reefer.
Dope. Chronic.
All right, Mitch. Would you rather eat an edible that's lived on the Seattle gum wall for 5 years or a fresh Xanax that tastes like vanilla pudding with colored sprinkles?
Oh, no, man.
Really?
It's been a long time since I've dabbled in prescriptions, but I'll take the Xanny, man.